Welcome back to Let's Play Silence Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're about to head out of here.
Dead end.
Dead end.
Goodbye, Big Top. We'll be on our way.
The Sea of Hope isn't that far away anymore, and there are ships at the harbor. Okay, let's go. I would assume the coast is clear at this point.
Don't worry, that one's stuck there. Well, if you really want me to.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick it.
Well, if you really want me to.
Yeah. So we never had anything to do with this?
No sweetener in there.
Sweetener. Barrel of Vins here.
Look at this, Spotty. Look at this, Spotty. Ew, that stinks. The Lumis didn't leave anything for you. The Lumis didn't leave it. That's gone bad.
Okay, she doesn't seem to be saying any repeat things, so I'm gonna stop trying to make her say something different. At least here, anyway.
The Queen must be really evil if she sends these monsters.
I'm starting to wonder if Kira is the false Queen.
It's the waterway to the port. I wish we had time to see the circus.
There's a seeker up there too. Calamar.
Without people, this is just a ghost town.
Alright, let's go.
We just need to get through, Spotty. Then it's just a stone's throw to the port.
Get through?
That's the gate to the port.
We can't go there?
It's the waterway to the port. That's the gate to the port.
Right. Well, it is just water, but how do we go anywhere?
That's the gate to the port.
Yeah, yeah.
Without people, this is just a ghost town. The Queen must be real. The Queen must be real. The Queen must be...
Okay. Wait. No, it's back to the marketplace. I think... I think she can't go anymore. I think we have to... Is Horace still over there? Then I think we have to, what do you call it? Go to Noah.
I hope the Lumis will help him.
Yeah, I don't see Horus.
Dead end.
Maybe... Maybe we can ride Spot. Let's have Spot drink all the water. I don't think Spot can drink all the water. That's gotta be it. I thought I was stuck already.
Drown if we go in like that.
It's gonna be a floaty, I guess.
Oh, you're even better than an inflatable raft.
I don't know why I didn't think of that sooner.
Are you all right, Rini?
Look, here they come.
Who?
There, Sam and Janus.
With a whole lot of Seekers behind them.
Oops.
Rini! Sadwick!
We're almost ready to sail. I just need to ready the ship.
Oh no. Come here, Spotty.
What are we doing? He needs to grab that, I guess.
Yes!
Hooray! Well done, Spotty.
Was he fastened it to something?
Alright, sails are set. Whoa! Something's wrong!
Oh yeah, that's gonna stop us from being able to move, definitely.
Damn!
I wish we could take Sam and Janus along.
To hurry.
Come on, help
me. Stay right where you are.
Kira!
You thought I'd stay paralyzed forever, didn't you?
Hope, more like.
Eh.
Go away. You can't stop us. Right, Sadwick?
Give me the shard.
No, we need that because we have to destroy Silence.
Never.
I'm the queen. I rule.
I won't let the fate of Silence rest in the hands of a child. Leave the ship.
What?
Drop the anchor and get down here. You can leave the shard with me. Then go over there and take Janus and Sam's post.
Sadwick, make a stand.
No frickin' way. I got a cannon. And I know how to use it.
And what are you gonna do? Shove yourself into it and launch yourself to the throne room? This is a rebel vessel and you're royalists. So get off my ship.
No, you step away from the rope.
Leave us alone.
Sadwick, protect Rini.
I'll count to three. Step away or I'll blast the gate and the Seekers will swarm you.
No, Janus and Sam are still down there.
But don't worry, your little majesty. He doesn't have the guts to do that.
I really don't want to result in the death of all of them. We sent Spot at Kira.
Spotty, will you handle that?
not sure what he's gonna do.
I won't be driven off by a worm.
A worm.
Drop the anchor and get down here. Ridiculous.
Distract Kira.
Ridiculous. 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 Ow! Damn, Berman.
Does that thing have teeth?
Spots!
Ooh. Oh no. Tell me Spot can swim.
I'm sorry. It's too late.
Well, he can float. That's a tough call. Did I just kill Spot? I mean, otherwise I would have fired on and killed all three of them, possibly. We're not like that, right?
Why don't you turn around? Why didn't you rescue Spot? Noah would save him.
Why? When you destroy the mirror, he'll vanish anyway, just like the rest of Silence.
True.
You're a coward. Noah would do anything for me. Anything.
As a matter of fact, right now, Noah can't do anything for you.
You're a stupid clown, just like Noah always said.
Did he know?
I don't want to go with you anymore. I want to go back to Noah. Come on, show me where the throne room is. Do something, you useless piece of glass.
Comfort Rini.
Everything I've done, I did it to get you back to Noah. That's all I'm here for. It's okay. I'll set the course and get you to the mirror.
Okay.
Shauna said the way leads through the light.
I don't think we're gonna go through that.
Shauna said the way leads through the light.
Shard. Steering wheel cannon.
Spot will be lost anyway with the mirror's destruction. And so will Silence. Spot will be... I'll get her out of here. I promise. I'll get her to Noah. Who would have thought that Big Brothers are so in demand? Mine was more the vicious kind.
Hmm.
Even though things are bad right now, it's nice to be with her here in Silence. Nobody has ever trusted me like she has.
Well, not really anymore, does she?
Rest, Rini. There's still a way to go before the end. I'll get you out of here. I promise.
Any more platitudes?
I'll get you out of here. I promise.
I guess that's it. Tiny shard.
The shard shows the way to the throne room through the light. What light lets hope shine across the seas? No light as far as the eye can see, just clouds. Let's try something.
Am I supposed to be matching this up somewhere? When it hits the sides, it makes that sound.
It's a lighthouse!
I didn't even see anything.
The light that shines hope across the seas, of course! Did you hear that, Rini? We gotta reach the lighthouse!
There's a lighthouse.
The lighthouse. Right before the moon. Spot? Sadwick?
Yay! What?
Spot?
He's Spotty. Flying?
Spotty, you're back! I'm so glad! Awesome! I want to fly too. But how? Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa! Whee!
Okay. Is she dreaming inside a dream? Because the Land of Silence is a dream, that she's also fell asleep and in silence and is dreaming.
Gotcha! Woo! Let's play tag again.
Not sure what's going on here. Oh.
Hooray! Woo!
Way to go. Oh.
Woo!
Oops. So is he turning into a moth? He's a caterpillar that turns into a moth? I bet I'm faster than you.
I bet I'm faster than you.
I'm still wondering if this is like...
Watch really out, clouds. Really, you're gonna get chased.
Really happening.
All of you.
I think the clouds slow us down, but if we go through them, we speed up.
Wow!
Oh. Missed that one. What happened?
Whoa.
She was having a dream in a dream. It actually happened to me once. I dreamed that I was dreaming something. And then I woke up in a dream, and then I woke up in real life. And I was really confused. Is that where the mirror is? The highest peak over there?
Spot? Where are you?
Or is that
Come down, Rini! Hurry!
Is that the lighthouse?
But Spot is gone! We gotta find him!
Come on! We're almost there!
Well, so she...
Oh no! Ah!
She imagines Spot.
Yeah.
That's not Spot! Now, Rini's safe, of course, but Sadwick slash Noah isn't.
I got a shard. What shall I do? Throw it over to them?
Don't we need that?
No. Run for the lighthouse. Now!
What about you?
I'll make it up as I go along. Now run!
No, I won't leave you behind.
Go to Noah, Rini. Smash the mirror. Yeah, run!
Well, they can't see her. She's fine. But can they sense the shard? Like, kind of moving through the air, kind of? Sacrifice yourself. Okay, that's the only option.
Hey, is that your head or is that something your neck puked out? You do well on a fishing boat. You stink! Hey, free bubblegum and ass kicking over here. But I'm all out of gum.
Haha. Very brave. What? He turned into one? It made him into one. So they sensed the shard, right? They can't see her, I'm assuming. So we're still climbing up.
What now? I'm trapped.
Is there a way in? If chased by darkness, always seek the light.
Supposed to do this without you.
That light?
Shauna said the shard will show me the way. Through the hopeless sea of lights, or something like that.
Hopeless?
My star so dear is the throne room near.
She wasn't talking to you.
Oh, how pretty. What's happening?
Oh. Are we destroying these stars? Where's the other one? I'm missing a... Unless the throne room's up there. We start from here. From here. Here.
Wow, you're doing great, Shard.
Oh.
A way out! Thank you, Shard.
Awesome. ...... What a nice starry face. Well, how does she... How do I get on there? I'm supposed to climb... walk on this, I guess. Or do we have to build it more? Wait, come back. There you go. It's not supposed to be able to see her. Well, that works. It's that one, isn't it? Not that. Ah, damn it. Interruptions.
I want to fly too.
Cool. How many do we need to do? So I'm just supposed to head to the new ones that appear. I went through that. Not gonna make it now. Did I do it?
I wish Spot and Sadwick could see this.
Oh, cool. Here's more. Okay, this is the last one. It's very awkward to move around like this. Especially with a time limit. Ah, damn it! Wait till it gets here. I think I finished it. We just have to do this first. It's like the last one.
Oh, Spot.
Spot. Thought so. Cool.
Wow.
Now that bridge got a lot longer at the very end.
A castle of light.
Nothing complaining. Castle. It takes a lot of courage to step on this shimmering bridge. Can they tell me they can't cross? Yes. Although they're destroying it as they go, aren't they? So we get like three tiles, and then like 100 tiles. Like I said though, not complaining.
Wow, this is the throne room.
Where's the false queen? Who's the false queen?
Hello?
It's either Rini or
false queen.
Kira?
Are you there?
I'm thinking. Face the false queen, yeah. In the mirror. Which means it's gotta be her.
At last, you brought the shard.
No, I didn't. I'm here to smash the mirror.
You amuse me.
What's so funny about that? Do you think I'm afraid of you just because you have those seekers? Because I'm not.
The seekers seek the shards. That is their only purpose. Whoever stands in their way will be turned into a seeker as well. Because nothing is more important than finding the shards. The shard of truth.
Is that you, Rini? So we're gonna break the mirror or make the mirror whole? I've never seen Rini without that hat on.
But you're right. I don't need these creatures anymore. They can once again be human, as they were before.
You can turn them back.
I cannot. The mirror can. But only if it is restored. Now, give me the shard!
But you're me.
Not quite. As you can see, I am incomplete. And I am cold, while you are warm.
Are you the false queen?
I am not false. I am a damaged reflection. But I will be complete very soon.
But why? What does all this mean?
A lot of questions. And you know the answers to all of them. You refuse to accept them. But I don't really care. You have something that I've been missing. And you will give it to me. I want the shard.
Wow. Do we want to know why, and then we'll give it to her? Or just no, never? Yes, if you tell me why, because I want to know.
Tell me why I should give it to you.
You ask why? Why? I have a raging headache. I can't feel my own fingers. You can't even imagine. I'm freezing to death.
You can have my jacket.
That won't do any good. You don't understand, do you?
What do you mean?
Very well.
I have an idea.
I've been your evil queen for long enough. It's time to face the truth. Open your eyes.
Their shelter was blasted apart.
Wake up! Noah! Noah! Please, wake up!
He is dead. There's nothing for you to return to. But if you give me the shard, Demira will be restored, and so will Silence. The war out there will never end, but the war in Silence will end, and the Seekers will be people again.
Do you think it'll bring Janice and Sam back?
I don't just think so. I know.
And what about Sadwick?
As soon as the mirror is restored, even if there is no Noah out there for you anymore, Sadwick here in Silence will always be by your side. All will be well again.
Mend the mirror. You have to choose your own path. Oh, wow. Mend the mirror. Look as she turns back and look. Mend the mirror, smash the mirror. Oh, in the first game, we were supposed to smash the mirror. What if she's lying? She is the false queen, isn't she? I think if I mend the mirror, she stays in here forever. If I smash the mirror, Rini will return to life. I think. I'm not sure. Let's smash the mirror.
I couldn't care less. I want to go home.
No!
Does she get to leave through that hole behind her? I thought so. She wakes. Oh, now she's got that scar. So sad. Wake him? Can we? Look up. I can't move any further. Told you I was gonna be sad, guys.
Your story. Now, I'll tell you a story.
Wow. At least she lived. But he didn't. So if it lets me, after the credits here, if it lets me, I'll go back, load a save, as long as I don't have to play the whole thing over again. Because it's like on a, what do you call it? Like a checkpoint system. You can't actually save the game yourself. I hate when they do that. So I'm gonna see if I can load a game and try smashing the mirror and see what happens. So we'll get to see an alternate ending, I guess. So yeah, I'll have an annotation, not an annotation, a caption. I guess with a timestamp or time that I'm able to, after the credits, so you guys can skip. Alternate ending, I hope. Gonna try. But other than that, what do you guys think of the game? Short, right? I didn't realize I was that close to the end. So I was right. Rini is the false queen. Sort of. Her negative version of herself or something. Very enjoyable. I wonder if they're going to break another game in the World of Silence. The first game, The Whispered World, was more like a cartoon. This is, you know, actual 3D models and such. But I knew it was going to be a sad ending. Unless the repairing the mirror is a happy ending. I mean, if the false queen was telling the truth, I guess she gets to live on in silence. Rini. Both Rinis? And all the people who turned into seekers change back? Who said Sam and Janus will turn back as well, but I didn't see them turn into seekers unless I missed something. Very somber music here at the end. Kind of makes me wonder if even the credits would be completely different. But it was a short game, but it might be because different branching narratives and such. Here's the voice actors. Rini really sounds like a little girl, you know? I don't know any of these names. I don't doubt some of them voice Spot as himself. I don't doubt that some of them voice other characters that I'm familiar with. The Loomis. I thought they were, like, goblins. Are these the German voice actors? Kinda looks like it. Yeah, Polish, okay. So it was released in all these different languages. That's amazing when they do stuff like that. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really enjoyed playing this for you guys, you broodlings out there. I'm going to try to throw in these little adventure games as much as I can. If I was a full-time YouTuber, it wouldn't be an issue. But I am not. It was good to throw in some shorter games, because I play a lot of long RPGs. Anyway, thanks so much, guys, for watching. And see you guys in another Let's Play. And hopefully we'll see an alternate ending in a few seconds.
A lot of questions, and you know the answers to all of them. But you refuse to accept them. But I don't really care. You have something that I've been missing. And you will give it to me. I want the shards.
Just realize that every move that each... They both move together. Even though she's... The false queen is the one talking. No, never.
No, I won't let you have it.
Oh, yes, you will. I have a raging headache. I can't feel my own fingers. You can't even imagine. I'm freezing
to
death.
So what? I don't care.
I care even less. Beast, open your eyes and face the truth. Because I will no longer do that for you.
And what about Sadly?
As soon as the mirror is restored, even if there is no Noah out there for you anymore, Sadwick here in silence will always be by your side. All will be well again.
Mend the mirror.
Sadwick is the rain falling into the ocean. Now that you've let go, your brother will find peace. You are not that girl in the bunker anymore.
Who am I then?
You are the queen of silence.
Sadwick?
Sadwick!
What happened? Did you restore the mirror?
I told you. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Oh, little hopper.
I'm actually not sure which is the better ending. Is Rini dead in the real world now? Or just in a coma forever? Or did the false queen... Does the false queen live on as Rini? And the Rini that we know just stays in silence forever. Okay, and it's the same credits. So I want to thank you guys again for watching. See you guys in another Let's Play. Let me know what you think of this game. Thought-provoking. Did Rini... Yeah, is Rini dead in the real world? Did she come back to life? With the false queen living her in her? Or is he just like in the original game? It was Noah was in a coma the whole time. So was Rini in a coma. Either way, I'm pretty sure Noah's dead. Very sad, very sad. Let me know what you guys think. I look forward to hearing your thoughts and such. See you next time, and always seek adventure. Wait, what? You guys didn't miss anything, just a little zooming in. I hit escape to go out of the credits. I just finished saying no matter what, Noah's dead. So he's not dead. Is Rini dead? Is she in a coma? Is she gonna wake up? Like Noah did. I'm so confused. Thanks for watching, guys. Signing off for real this time. And always seek adventure.